popping with the squaw. How y'all doing? Hold on. Better. What's popping with the squaw? How y'all doing? What's really good? It's your boy Amari, and we back with another Evanescence reaction. And I told y'all, y'all didn't think about it. Y'all didn't think it was true. Y'all didn't think I was gonna do it, but I told y'all. The next one I'm doing is the chain from Gears 5, and because, you know, it's Gears 5, bro. Who, like, I didn't know Evanescence was on a video game soundtrack, so I had to do it. So here we are, and before you ask, why am I not doing the official music video? Because I'm gonna assume most of you guys didn't watch my last reaction, which was something a bit different than this Evanescence reaction. But the reason I'm not doing the official music video is because my videos keep getting claimed. Which means I'm not able to show them to you guys, which means I'm not able to show them to a majority of my audience, which means that I am not able to get the viewership, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. So, to avoid all that, I'm just going to react to the audio, and yeah, so here we are. Sorry that was such a long-winded intro. Y'all know the drill. Drop down to the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about this. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, hit that notification bell as well. Let's just get right into it.
Listen to the wind blow. Down comes the night. Break the silence. Down the dark, down the light. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you singing. You would never break the chain.
Okay, talk to him. Talk to him. And the funny thing about it is that the more I listen to this, the more I can actually like hear and see this behind a trailer video or a gameplay video or like a highlight reel of Gears 5. And it's like, this is so fitting. This is so dope.
To one blow, watch the sunrise. Running in the shadows, standing all down your line. Break the silence, stand in the dark, down the line.
Yo, homie is killing it on the drums right now. Homie's just going, homie's going in. Ooh, this part. Woo-hoo-hoo! Them boys going in. Woo! Hold up. Woo! Hold on. It felt like my headphones was starting to smoke and heat up over here, bro. Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, once again, this is me just getting blown back by Evanescence. Yo, this was fire. This was definitely fire. I think the most interesting part about this was that for the first time since I started listening to them, I was more excited about the instrumentation than the vocals or the songwriting. And that's not to say that, like, the instrumentation didn't excite me, because if you watch my reactions, you get, like, it definitely did, but, like, the drums and the guitar definitely just ran away with this one. Like, Amy did her thing, no doubt about it, but, like, the drums and guitar, like, in my opinion, they made the song. Like, that, like, that song would not have been what it was without those instruments, and I'm just flabbergasted and blown the F back. I'm pretty sure one of the comments said that this was actually a cover of a song by Fleetwood Mac. Who knows? Maybe I'll check that out next. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think about that, all right? Let me know which is better, this version or the original version, and then we'll come back and compare notes later, all right? Thank y'all for watching. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for the support. Much love to y'all. Go ahead, hit that like button, hit that sub button, hit that notification bell as well. And you know the deal. Drop down to the comments. Let's have a conversation. Talk to me. Tell me what you like, what you didn't like. Tell me how you feeling about this, all right? All right. Until next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.